Today I made a Christmas tree and took a photo of Santa, and it was a lot of fun.
This has been a very good experience here at the Wholesale Flowers. I met some new people and enjoyed working with these little kids and selling them puppets and playing with them, and it's been a good cause for supporting the Second Harvest Food Bank.
Do you recommend this workshop for anybody?
Yes.
This was my first time,
and look at what I made.
What's your name?
My name is Margaret.
You can say a little experience about.
Well, it was really engaging, easy to learn, and it's hands-on. And it's very relaxing.
I have fun with my family so far here. My first time here, so I would recommend people would come here because this is a great place. Not crowded, and people very friendly here, and they have a great time here.
My name is Nita Robertson, AIFD. I was here today at United Wholesale teaching a holiday class, spreading cheer, and I just support Minnie and Brian and United Wholesale so much, and I'm thankful for how they give back to our community and how much they support our industry.